Now see few more transactions. Next one is advertisement charges of ₹20,000 paid by check. See, this is our expense and you know all expenses must be debited. So advertisement charges account will be debit, and again we have to pay input CGST as well as input SGST. So input CGST account will be debited and input SGST account will be debited, and this is our payment by check. So giver is bank to bank account. Simple narration will come, the advertisement charges paid. Amount of advertisement charges is 20,000 and we will calculate 9% CGST as well as 9% SGST. So that will come 1800 each. Next is sold goods for ₹1 lakh and received check for the same. Check is sent to bank. So this is our cash sale. A check is already deposited to bank. So bank account will be debited to sales account and to output CGST account and to output SGST account. Goods sold for cash. You can see selling price is 1 lakh and we will calculate 9% taxes, that will be 9,000 each. So like this, total amount will be 1,18,000. Okay, now see next, commission of ₹10,000 received in cash. So this is your income. What comes in will be debited, that is why cash account will be debited, and to commission account, this is our income, and again we have to credit output CGST. And to output SGST account. Okay, and how much commission we have received? 10,000. On 10,000 rupees, 9% taxes, that will be 900 each. So it will be 11,800.